actually do this to myself because I have elbow pain sometimes. This is actually something you can do for yourself at home.
Yeah.
So you take the other hand,
uh-huh,
and then you go and you say, so you'll kind of like find where you have tension.
Uh-huh.
So you would probably be right around here. And so you would take those other fingers, you would press them here, and then you would.
Oh my God.
Yeah. And then you just go. So you twist. So you apply the pressure, and then you're just going to gently. So when you go out this way, it's shortening the muscle. So then you're pushing down in, and then when you turn in, that's going to stretch the muscle, and that's called a pin and stretch.
Oh.
So that's what a lot of what I've been doing to you when I like kind of push in and I start moving you around.
Uh-huh.
I'm shortening the muscle and then pushing in, and then I'm stretching it. It's like pushing on a rubber band and then stretching it while you're holding it down.
Oh.
No. Are you sure it was the other arm? The other arm you were having a problem with?
Yeah, I want this. Oof.
Sit up.